and welcome back to the vlogs. It's gonna be a hot summer day, why not cool off, maybe go to a little DQ. Man, not again. Step bro. So if you guys don't know, this road used to be literally farmland. And so one day is that this little girl got lost and I guess she died. So yeah, why do you think it's called Las Positas? Lost Positas. Dude, that literally reminds me of when I used to drive the fucking Amazon truck around here. It's like everyone fucking hates Amazon trucks. I was just doing my fucking job. I understand I drive slow. I'm delivering your fucking packages, so eat a fucking cock.
How do you feel about Jeff Bezos?
Okay, that's a day one homie right there, dude. Jeff Bezos looked at me on my first day of my job and he's like, you know what? I fucking hate you. Amazon, man, it's such a great experience for the whole family, you know what I mean? If we keep going down, we're eventually gonna hit downtown, which I think is gonna be a pretty shit place to drive at, but hey, man, you need context. I mean, content, my bad. Hansen can fucking lick my fucking cock for all I care.
What's wrong with Hansen? Is it Chris Hansen?
I slipped once and I broke some guy's boss. I never told him about it. It's not really my fault.
Did it sound broken inside?
No. You know, what matters most? Your product that you buy and probably waited, you know, a good while for? Or me, you know, an Amazon driver who desperately needs the money and, you know, continues to make it a living.
Don't you get paid really well, right?
Sure, man.
Right? Michael B. Jordan live right there?
Oh, yeah, dude. He was in the movie Space Jam, right?
Yeah, Space Jam.
Oh, for sure. Like Iverson, no passion. Really nothing but that, but I can go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense slow.
You're gonna skip?
Good parking, right?
Did you park it correctly?
Shit. I'm pretty sure you guys don't care, but I used to be in the high school band. And I know what you're gonna think. Yeah, band kids are fucking weird. You are right. Yeah, no, there's no fucking doubt. But I mean, you know, they're cool. Especially the underclassmen. Thought, why not take my cameraman here to where I used to march down this long road. Do you think I'm weird?
Can we skip this part?
Yeah. No, sometimes I like to just come here, you know, with the sky, the trees, the cars. Hello. Huh? Studio vlog. That's gonna be fucking cool. I'm telling you, I'm gonna spit fucking bars left and right. You already know that shit's about to be tight. Fuck, man. Gotta pump my brakes there a little bit. I mean, you can't tell me that this is not from New York. The place is called New York Pizza. How's it going? I was just wondering if I can get a slice.
Anything else?
No, that's about it. You know, I'm just curious. So is this made here? Or, like, do you just ship them from New York? Like, do you make the pizzas here? Okay.
Why you're asking that?
No, it's just like New York pizza, and I'm just like, man, that's crazy.
Oh, you think like coming from New York?
Yeah.
So just the name.
Yeah, I know. Silly me. Get your taste of South America, huh?
Peru is not in South America. It's in Europe.
I think it's a good argument to say that it's not New York pizza, but Pleasanton, which is the city we're in, it should be called Pleasanton Pizza.
So I heard you got these custom painted.
No, dude, you see, it's like they've thrown stuff in my car. Sure, that means, you know, go, Louise, go.
I heard
Louise.
If birds see poop on your car, they're not gonna poop on your car.
Yeah, me too. But why the fuck you have to show my car?
I thought it'd be fun.
Why?
How are you gonna expand?
Wow, did this camp, I got the last two. Like I was saying, sparkling water is the best water. Please sponsor me. So how would I say today went? You know, I think it went pretty good. As you know, we visited New York. We got some sick ice cream that is melting as we speak. But like I said, it's a pretty productive day.
Buddy, what's up?
Dude, thank you so much for letting me sleep over, man. I really do appreciate it.
Dude, it's not a problem at all. Do you want some, like, generic-ass cereal?
Yeah. Sure.
Alright, cool.
Fuck, man.
What's that?
I don't have any milk. Is that cool?
Yeah, that's fine. What are you doing, man? Let's dig in. Yeah. Sure.
Oh!
You okay?
Yeah, bro. I'm chill.
All right. Dude, what is your problem?
Nothing, man. I just haven't had cereal without milk in a while.
What does that have to do with you moaning?
I'm not moaning.
See? It has something to do with my childhood, okay? As a friend, I accept her flaws. Just like you should accept mine.
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. You can moan as loud as you want, okay?
Thanks, man.
So is that like a neurological disorder or
something?
Yo, we got some dank ass shit, bruh.